Hello guys, this is Subrata Mishra. Today's recipe is bean potato masala fry. First of all, heat some oil. In today's recipe, I took mustard oil. Heat some mustard oil. After that, add some mustard seeds to it. Now add one onion, and fry the onion till it turns light brown color. Okay. After the onions are ready, just cut the beans and the potatoes and wash them properly. And now add to the kettle. Now add some salt. Turmeric powder. Red chili powder. And garam masala powder. After that, give it a mix. As of now, don't add water. Just let it cook for a minute, okay? If it started sticking to the base of the kettle, then I will add water. Now just for 1 minute, just cook it. After the minute, it started sticking to the base of the kettle. So now add some water. Mix it. Now close the lid of the kettle and let it cook. In every 1 or 2 minutes you need to check this, guys, otherwise it will be spoiled. So in every 1 or 2 minutes let it cook like this only. Keep it stirring in every 1 or 2 minutes, and if the water will be completely absorbed and these are not still ready, then add more water. Hardly it will take 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, close the lid and cook it. Don't forget to stir in every 1 or 2 minutes. As you can see, guys, now this is completely ready. You can taste it. I have tasted it. It is completely cooked also. Just turn off the switch and now take it to a bowl. Yes guys, now bean and potato masala fry is ready. And if you like the recipe, then don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.